todos hemos visto cómo se baila el tap dance.
Es el arte de bailar y al mismo tiempo hacer música con un zapateo rítmico.
Estamos aquí para aprender con los expertos de
Celtic Legends, desde Irlanda,
en el maravilloso Teatro Nacional. Nacido en las colinas de Irlanda en 2002, Celtic Legends ha viajado por todas partes del mundo desde sus inicios.
Es un espectáculo bañado en la cultura tradicional de música y danza irlandesa, que ahora se puede disfrutar en todos los rincones del planeta.
Okay, so the basic technique for Irish dancing, it's all about the turnout. I'm getting that nice cross shape, up on the toes, straight posture, hands by the sides, and you, as you progress along, you learn to train the ear. So it's all about listening and communicating with the musicians for rhythm, and you know, keeping that technique while also listening to the music.
Okay, so when I'm at home, I do attend dance class. So I go to dance class about 4 or 5 times a week. And dance class will be about 2 to 3 hours long. And when I'm at home, if I have any spare time, I will do like anything that helps throughout the day, if it's like fitness work, to improve my dancing, just when I'm away from tour. Because when I'm on tour, it's quite demanding with dancing itself. You're always dancing, so it's good to keep active while you're not, while you're out of it, away from that.
Well, we've both been playing our whole lives and working up a high level of musicianship, practicing and playing with others. When it came to casting, we were contacted individually by the producer and the musical director to join the show. And since then, we learned the show and we've been playing together. I've been at the show about a year now. Karen's been with it for three years or more.
Ha sido un espectáculo muy bonito, ¿le gustó?
Por supuesto.
Los invitamos a la próxima.
Espero les haya gustado, a ustedes también.